and Mrs. Jones. We got a thing going on. Oh. We both know that it's wrong, but it's much too strong to let it go now. We meet every day at the same cafe, 6:30, and no one knows you'll be there, holding hands, making all kinds of plans, while the jukebox plays our favorite song.